He wrote this next song about love and sacrifice and forgiveness. It's called Sorry.